We are here at Kesses Dam, which is located in Kesses constituency, Uasin Gishu County. The dam is the main source of water for the local community and is important in a lot of other ways, as I will be showing you. Benefiting the local communities by providing water for domestic use and for farming, which they do through irrigation. As you can see, there is farming that is taking place using the water from the dam. The 20 shillings entrance fee collected at the gate helps in the maintenance of the dam. The money paid by visitors for boat ride is, however, put in savings account, and that money is used to help the needy in the community, like taking the needy children to school.
Benefit the people around the community, those who are living around here. How does it benefit?
Those who are living here benefit first thing of thing for general use, domestic, and secondly, it is for irrigation. Yeah.
So how can someone who is living beyond this dam, like the houses that I'm seeing around here, how do these people have access to this water?
The community has the access because there is no one who can tell them that you cannot come and fetch this water. So when you need, people come here and fetch water.
So anyone can just come and fetch
anyone
water?
Anyone can just, without being asked any reason, without any fee. Mm-hmm. Secondly, the school, Mo University, uses this water. First thing, it was considered. That is why more invested here. Yeah.
Gracias.